of this flat lay image, because not only are we doing the flat lay technique, but there's also some action going on. So, and you guys know, you're in advanced class. This is a super fast shutter speed. We've got three sugar cubes going into the glasses all at once. And then the photographer was able to capture that beautiful splash.